Right now, there are power outages in parts of the city and even in Louisville. Duke Energy says a man has climbed on the transmission power pole on Peters Creek Parkway, and crews have since de-energized that transmission line as a safety precaution. You can see that outage map right there, and a lot of Winston-Salem is without power as Duke Energy worked to get that man off that transmission tower. No time frame this afternoon on when power will be restored to those customers. Also, no word yet if that man is down with authorities.